Greed, all I see is greed. I cannot escape it when I see it in my feed. How am I supposed to be if you look happier than me? I don't think it's my fault, it's the media indeed. Been washing us by thinking that everything that we need is the next thing that we see on TV. They're killing us like bees, they're killing our souls. So everything I own, manipulation, control. But I'm not gonna give in, cause I've seen it all before. Life. It's a tough life. It's a fake life, but I have to hold tight. Even if the world is dark, I bring in the light. Even when they bring the punch, I refuse to fight. Cause violence is never the answer, it's never right. Nah. But we live it and our kids are paying the price. Will this ever change? Yeah. Is this getting worse?
No.
Thank God people still believe in the good cause. After all, if they don't, what are they living for? Is it the house or the clothes or the next Porsche? What's the point of living posh if you're addicted to the shots to kill the pain and the stress that you're working for? That you're sweating for? To realize you're always feeling worse than ever before. Only cause you think you're needing more and more. It's like living and not knowing what you're living for. Governments are being greedy, so they go to war. But I still believe in love, cause I feel it in my core. In my core, peace.
A life full of greed is so glorified. Take all this from